ABBA are number one this date in 1977 with The Name of the Game. 1994 is next. This is Radio 2 on the BBC Sounds app, on your smart speaker, and on 88 to 91 FM.
On the M67 around the Manchester area, it's closed now, eastbound, between Hyde. And the A57. So junctions 2, really right to the end of the motorway, getting on just before you get onto the A57. That's the length of that eastbound closure, causing a queue, as you can imagine, on the 67 and approaching it coming away from the Manchester area. There was an accident on the M62 earlier. It was westbound just after junction 23 near Huddersfield. It's all been cleared, but there is still a queue back from 24 and actually even beyond there while the traffic clears away. Now, on the M25 at junction 8, where it meets the A217, the slip roads have been closed off, and this is because the A217 is closed southbound after an accident, and it's resulted in a spillage between junction 8 and a place called Gatton Bottom. So it's causing queues all around that junction of the M25 because you can't get off there at the moment at junction 8. The M25 again, anti-clockwise around Clackett Lane services. We had a breakdown earlier, delays there. In Hampshire, the A337 is closed just north of Lyndhurst following an accident, and the M4, that remains very slow as you head westbound through the Newport area, junctions 23A to 25A. Not sure why, but traffic there still very slow. That's all the travel for now. More to come in an hour. We've got the pops
on BBC Radio 2. The 5th of November, 19... 19-